Hey guys, Warren B. Hall here, Driving the Car Chronicles. I want to talk to you about two things. One, tonight I'm going to do something crazy on stage. I'm going to wear the GoPro on stage, right? I'm going to have my regular camera tape it at the back of the room, but then I'll have my GoPro on facing the audience. So I want to be able to go back and forth on video and see what that looks like, so I can see people's reactions to every single joke. Two, you may have noticed I'm driving at night. It's nighttime, and we're going to talk about the importance of driving safely at night, because my girl just got glasses, right? So I'm so happy that she has proper glasses and she's driving at night with her glasses on, because that means she can see. So that's safer for all of you out there. So she says to me, she goes, "I don't like these glasses." I go, "What's the matter?" She goes, "I don't know, just they're making things look weird. Like you look too detailed." Me, I go, "What?" She's like, you look too detailed." And I'm like, those are my wrinkles, babe. That's me. I'm over 40. This is it. This is where I'm living, right? So hopefully our relationship can withstand my wrinkles. But yeah, very important, drive at night with your glasses. Because you know, remember the first time you ever played a video game that was driving? The first time you're like, "Whoa, whoa, whoa, were those people? Jesus!" It's that kind of thing.
In 2 miles, take exit onto I-190 West and River Road toward O'Hare.
Thank you, I will do that. I changed Siri's voice to a guy. I don't know why. I thought it'd be different, but it scares people when they hear it. Anyway, Warren B. Hall, Car Chronicles. Talk to you guys later.